Hello, I am Dr. Varsha Saxena, a consulting pediatrician at Annexa's clinic in HSR and also a visiting consultant at Narayana Multispecialty Hospital, HSR layout. Pain during micturation in children is a common complaint. It can be due to many reasons. Some of the common reasons are, especially in girl child, the pain during micturation can be due to inflammation of the genital area. And this can be prevented by adequate fluid intake and proper hygiene of the genital area. Pain during micturition can also be a sign of urine tract infection. This is usually accompanied by urgency to pass urine and high fever. In such cases, the pediatrician should be consulted as it is necessary for proper tests to be performed to confirm the urine tract infection, and antibiotics should be prescribed for the child. The proper course of antibiotics should be completed as it may cause relapse. In some children, the male child, there can be smaller opening of the penis. This is known as phimosis. This can cause to pain during micturation and local inflammation at the tip of the penis. If the condition persists, it's better to get a surgical treatment of the extra skin, and this is known as circumcision. Pain during micturation can also be due to the injury to the private parts. So the child should be inquired by whether there is any injury to his private parts or during cycling. This type of pain in micturation is usually accompanied by passing of blood in the urine. Pain in micturation can also be due to passage of some stones in the urine. The child should be properly evaluated for renal stones in such cases.